Of course, I remember this picture. Yeah, it's my when I performed on the main stage of Tomorrowland, of course. That's one for the books. That's a performance I will never forget and I'm forever grateful to. So that's a picture that goes in my heart. Yeah, this was my birthday last year. It's always nice. They always make a cake for me that I have to share with the audience, of course. But yeah, and pretty soon my new birthday bash is coming up. So hope to see you all there, of course. Yes, of course. That's when we made our big hit Radioactive together with Warface. Amazing guys, amazing producers. Although Remco Jan can come real smelly from the behind. Good guys, good day, good times. Yeah, that was 2 years ago. I had to close the main stage of Hypodream together with Reggie, who is a local hero here in Belgium and Holland, of course. Amazing, and it was so good that they asked us to do that again this year. But I'm not sure if that's still a secret or not, but it's in the running. It's not confirmed, but it's in the running. But he also became a good friend, so nice. Yeah, I remember 10 million views on Xillions. We're now at 68 million, I guess. So if they have to make a plaque for every 10 million, their house is gonna be filled with Mark with a case. Yeah, it's nice. It was my management who gave me the plaque. I don't have it anymore, I think. I think my wife threw it in the garbage. She said one Mark with a K in the house is enough, so. Jawel, jawel, jawel. Ja. Oh, we vinden alles goed, Jan.
Hey. Hallo.